Hey, there he is. He's in the CRP.
Oh my goodness.
I'm just on cloud nine about this deer, and I have not stopped thinking about him since. My plan as of right now is I'm gonna hunt this deer on the ground. So from a bowhunting standpoint, I don't even know if I can get down in here and hunt this deer without educating any other deer. But I'm just gonna try putting him to bed every morning as long as the conditions are favorable, playing it as smart as possible, but trying to figure out where he beds and then maybe make a move on him.